for this match to get started. Let's give Heather another round of applause for coming out here and giving such a wonderful speech. Let's give her a big thank you. And thank you to all the STEM gals here helping out. All of our gals, both the students and mentors, parents, teachers. We couldn't have this happen without you guys. We are so proud of all the women in engineering that are coming out and showing in full force that they are just as good as the guys, if not better.
Looks like the field is mostly ready. Drivers between the lines. In 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, we have a liftoff. Looks like 2714 dropping off a cargo in their ship right off the bat. Blue Alliance sipping around trying to grab some cargo on the other side. 2714 looks to be potentially disconnected from the field. Let's see if they can get their robot back and running on the Red Alliance side. In the meantime, Team 456 trying to help out their Alliance partner and score some cargo. D431 scoring a hatch panel on the cargo ship. And 456 getting caught up on the side of the field, but ready to deliver another cargo. D171 playing some good defense over on the Blue Alliance side of the field. They are keeping those robots from scoring. And 456 putting in some work. This is, I believe, their fifth cargo that they're about to score this match. Looks like 4219 is struggling to get some communication. We might have a robot down on each side of the field. Seconds remaining, drivers. Siege Robotics has climbed up to level 2 of the HAB zone. 4219 appears to be immobile as well as 2714. Give everybody a round of applause.
Scores are in, ladies and gentlemen. The winner of this round, Red Alliance, with 36 points. racked up 23 points that time. Good job, both teams.